You know, I've received a medal for my ingenuity in finding a use for your cons. But just remember, if you disobey orders, there's a special place in solitary confinement for you. Your so-called right to complain was forfeited the moment you chose to break the law. Okay then, go make yourselves useful. An Ocean Air Force squadron is currently entering Arusian territory for reconnaissance. Due to certain factors, their return route has been changed. The new return route will be through Yinshi Valley, a scenic and rocky karst area. The enemy's radar facilities and anti-aircraft weapons hidden on the mountainside pose a serious threat. Your mission is to destroy them and get our guys out in one piece, even if it puts your own lives in danger. And it is important to remember, they will send up interceptors if you're detected. So you will need to choose something useful in a dogfight. The weather won't be on your side, but you're doing this whether you like it or not. Worry about the squadron's return route, not your own. Your mission is to get them back safely, which I think is the perfect punishment for your crimes.
Preparations complete. You're cleared to taxi. Spare squadron, this mission needs to be quick. Target radar facilities and AA weaponry. They're set up on a rugged terrain, and there's a lot of cloud cover. You will be near thunderclouds. Man, you guys were born unlucky.
Wait, who's the dumbass who came up with this batshit plan?
Just obey orders.
Air Force Base 444 Squadron, this is Cyclops 1. The Cyclops and Strider Squadrons currently contain 7 aircraft. Stand by, we'll be arriving shortly.
Understood. It's cloudy around there, radar visibility is limited. Stay alert.
We're low on ammunition. It'll be hard to take on hostiles. We'll have to rely on you guys to make it home.
Cyclops 1, this is BANDAI. We need the job done on time.
Band Dog? Cool name. That's not coming to you, Mr. Guard Dog.
The terrain makes the airstream bumpy. Don't damage those planes.
They're in the clouds.
In gun range.
Caution. Pull up. Nickel.
Locked.
Caution, pull up. Caution. Missile.
Fly between those rocks and this wind?
Us we have to dodge lightning.
Tier 15 has entered the clouds.
Pull up.
Destruction of target confirmed. I'm surprised you survived. Looks like we got someone in our squadron who can see through clouds.
This mission is crazy. All our commander thinks about is looking good for the general staff office.
The mission doesn't require you to talk. Use your head as well as your hands.
Righto.
Radar's working! Radar facilities are silent, but those SAM sites are still a threat. Eliminate them. All targets destroyed, no complaints here.
Caution. Bandits inbound. Here come the UAVs.
We might have crossed the line. This one to our friends.
Wish we'd use that hole to get home, too.
Things don't always go perfectly.
Controls have jumped on the recon team. Our friends aren't equipped for air-to-air. They need our cover. All 444 aircraft, get them out of there. Not even one is to go down. Destroy the UAVs.
That's impossible. I'm not flying in there to help out some assholes I don't know shit about. As they say in my house, there's a thin line between bravery and stupidity.
Thanks. I owe you.
Alright, good start. Now let's get the remaining six out of there.
Strider 4, bandit on your six.
Help me get between them and the UAVs.
They don't even have time to check radar. Thunderclouds!
Spare 15 has broken through the thunderclouds. Nice work for a dumbass. Missile away.
We're
killed by
fire!
UAVs move swiftly. Watch your tails, guys. UAV down.
Still five aircraft in the combat zone. Cyclops 3, evade that missile!
Triggered been struck by lightning!
Calm down. Check your HUD for errors. You'll make it if you don't panic.
Missile closing, jump
while you're in there.
Strider 3, get that enemy off your ass!
Cyclops, dealing with 9Gs is tough, but for those UAVs, it's just another day in the office. Why are we risking our lives to wipe someone else's ass?
Start complaining when you can keep your own nose clean.
Damn it. Wiseman 4-4-4 squadron support incoming. Sorry, but I'm using this chance to break off.
Jaeger, look after the survivors.
Roger.
Seeing thunderclouds.
What did you expect?